Diwali is like a Christmas for us. What we do during Diwali, we dress up, we put jewelry on. What else do we do?
New clothes.
We make new clothes.
New jewelry.
What else? Lights, just like Christmas. We exchange gifts. We give these sweets to our friends, families, and it's really a festive time. You go to bazaar, everything is lighted up. In the house, we put candles, diyas. Diyas are the little lamps. We put oil and we put a cotton in there. So this is pretty much almost like Christmas. And the best thing about that is that we can get the blessings from the goddess of wealth. What is the name of the goddess of wealth? Anybody can tell me?
Lakshmiji.
Oh, one thing, yeah, for you. The goddess of wealth sits on the lotus. When the goddess of wealth is happy with you, what happens?
The goddess of wealth always runs faster than you. So if you try to catch, you know, you want to get some money and you want to try to catch her, would you ever get it?
No!
Because she runs faster than you, so you'll never catch her. So what we do is we just allow goddess to run after you, rather than running after her. So what we do is we do good deed, good job, automatically Lakshmi says, oh, we need to give him something. So she run after you. That's the main thing, is that don't run after the money. Let the money run after you.
Don't chase Lakshmi ji. Let Lakshmi ji chase you.
Yay!